Hi there, welcome to another video in the Scriptcase Macros course. Today we're looking at the SE Text Style macro. So my name is Nate Carpenter and I'm the instructor leading this course. So let's go ahead and get started and look at what this macro does. So this macro allows us to modify a text field styling. So this is specifically for text fields. So let's go over and look at the documentation here. And these are some of the settings. So we need to pass through the field that we're using. And then all these others are optional depending on what we want to do. So we can change the background color, the size of the text, the color of the text, the family, the font family, and then the weight, so we can make it bold. So here's an example right here of how to do it. It's pretty simple, and we're going to go ahead and copy this and put it on a grids on record event. So let me copy this and go over to my Scriptcase development environment here. So let's go ahead and run this grid so that you can see what it looks like initially. So just a basic grid, we got three names, first name, last name, and email. And we're going to go ahead and change this first name text here to make it a little bit different, just to show you how this works. So we need to go to events here on the left, and then the on record event. And let me go ahead and paste that code in there. Change our field name to first underscore name. That is the name of that field. If I go over to fields and expand that, you can see that field name right there. And then this is going to change the background color. I'm going to leave that blank. And then this is going to be the font color here. It's going to be kind of green. And I'm going to make the font bigger and leave the rest. So it's going to be bold and it's going to be an Arial sans serif font family. Go ahead and run this. And there we go. So the font is bigger and now it's kind of that green color. So that's how you use the SE text style macro to change a field's text style.